Lily?
Hey.
What are you doing here?
I couldn't sleep. Can I come in?
Yeah, sure. Come on.
I hope I didn't wake you. No, do you mind if I hang out with you for a bit?
Yeah, just do it. I gotta keep it down. My mom's trying to sleep. So, what brings you here in the middle of the night? I know it's not insomnia keeping you up.
Nothing. I just wanted to hang with you for a bit.
Well, are you sure Damien would be okay with this today?
Can we not talk about him?
Did something happen? Lily.
Is it hot in here?
Did something happen? Damien did this? Damien did this to you?
I thought about Freddy. But only for a brief second. I knew he was gonna be on top of me before I touched the ground. I should have known he was gonna be. When you're outweighed, when you're strangled, you give in. You fucking give in. You give in because you give in, Benny. This is all a dream. But then, when you're gasping for air, you're brought back to reality. You hardly know me, and all my crap is infecting you.
No. Don't think like that. You are going through a lot right now. And if you need a friend, I'm here.
Thank you. Hey, Jake. Can I stay here tonight?
She's up by 9 to get ready for work, so...
I'll be home at 7.
Okay, you sleep on the bed right now. And I'm going to sleep on the floor.
Jay.